Your beliefs become your thoughts. Your thoughts become your words. Your words become your actions. Your actions become your habits. Your habits become your values, and your values become your destiny. Gandhi. In an attempt to understand human behavior in its core response to positive outcomes and fulfillment of one's ultimate destiny, we must gain an understanding of the process with an objective viewpoint. We must first acknowledge that there are multiple theories that may lead to the same conclusion and ultimately acquire a sense of appreciation for such diverse methods. It is understandable that one's main motive for attempting to gain the knowledge of these proven success strategies may be purely for self-gratification and the acquirement of wealth. This purpose or motive should be personal in nature and should not be judged by anyone possessing a different opinion, reasoning, or value system. There is a mystical element to science, consciousness, and the mind itself. In other words, religion and science appears to be saying the same thing, but using a different language. Science uses terms such as quantum field reality, energy, and matter. Metaphysics uses terms such as consciousness, collective consciousness, and universal mind. Religion uses terms such as God or Spirit. Many theories are explored and presented in this text and in these lectures. Any theory put forth stating empirical evidence without the possibility of new interpretation of that data is flawed at best. We must accept the fact that in this stage of our humanity, there are some things that we just don't know. Some things remain a mystery. Science is ever evolving, and new theories are hypothesized on a daily basis. We, as evolving beings, striving for superior knowledge, must welcome wisdom and information with an objective analysis, not just an intermediate subjective conclusion. Some leading theories in scientific research, psychology, and spiritualism will be broken down into chunks of specified informational content for clarification of delivery. Strategies will include a step-by-step analysis of that research and an investigation into the mysteries of consciousness and spiritual awakening. You will notice that some information is intentionally repeated several times throughout these lectures. It is to assist you in remembering core concepts for your application. So, what is the mystery element? Well, it is up to you to find out while reading this text and listening to these lectures. Some may conclude similar findings based on vibrational energies, while others may come to a complete different conclusion about the meaning of this element. The mystery element is a personal and individual revelation. Pay special attention while reading and listening to these lectures, and focus your energy on cultivating your success strategy, which will be the blueprint to your success. This blueprint should be viewed as a doorway or portal to propel you to the next level in manifesting your goals and purpose for your life. This strategy will not be the same for any two people. As you read and listen, certain concepts may jump off the page and resonate deeply within your inner self. It is suggested that you read the text at least 3 times and listen to these lectures repeatedly, each time highlighting certain key concepts of meaning. Then go back and read only the highlighted concepts repeatedly until your success strategy blueprint is revealed to you. One of the biggest mistakes you can make is to rely on your memory to remember these key life transforming concepts. Use a journal to take notes and be sure to complete the activity exercise at the end of the text and at the end of these series of lectures. The goal is for you to discover your mystery element for success.